Okay, we're back at the College of Winterhold. I dropped off a few things that I wasn't going to be using during the playthrough. One of it being the pickaxe, mine, and thing. Also a few of the items that I picked up. This is a thought about later. If I have to come across dragons, frost dragons, or fire dragons, having something that can resist fire, just throw it on, and then, yeah, that'll be part of, you know. So I'm gonna keep looking for heavy armor items that have the fire resist or frost resist. Yeah. All right.
The people of Sky, spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Bingo. Conjure Dremora Lord. Boom. Banish Daedra. That might be a good one. Spell Daedra. Of her stag. Oh, this is. Oh. Yeah, interesting. Dread Zombie. Armatronach, yeah. Man Daedra, Banish Daedra, Spell Daedra. Art. Dagger, Elf. One thing I'd like to notice that I have 38,214 gold right now. Like I said, if I didn't have the merchant perk, this wouldn't have happened. Selling everything.
Until next time.
What am I? Oh, because I got these things. Alright. I bought a lot of. Alright. Expert. That's a lot of. That's a lot of mana. Alright, let's see. Put on. That's stimulant. Destruction. And. Warlord becomes 26 all of a sudden. Gee, that's a huge thing. And then I'm gonna be able to do even better than that. When I have the expert level perk. Okay, let's go. Advance the storyline for the Lost of the Ages. That storyline, there are
located.
I lived in the Grey Quarter of Windhelm.
Two little more locations where wretched place that we could locate.
Bitter Dunmer. Let's be done here quickly.
One's the Dwarven storeroom. You're probably wondering, why am I going on foot and not on horseback? Because you miss out on stuff on horseback. It's great if you want, like, okay, I just want to get there and not mess with anything. But if you don't do horseback, you get to see all the stuff. You get to pick all the flowers, you get to attack all the things, you get to harvest, you get to all the stuff.
Heard about you and your honeyed words.
Fight. It's fun. That's what we're doing. We are doing exploration.
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering waste.
The hell is everything? Dude, there's something wanting to attack us. Okay, speaking of. Deadly, dude. Yeedly. That goat, like, screw that goat. That goat dies. Oh, hi. I was like, wasn't the impact perk working? Coming back here if we do the College of Winterhold. That's fine. There we go. Covered it. The Dwarven Storeroom. We can raid this place and get the another Ethereum shard.
Give me a hand with this door, would you?
get too far ahead.
Alright. Best thing is to go through these ones. That's a master lock, but these are two apprentice locks. A little bit easier to get through. Also, there's stuff over here that we have. Amulet of Akatosh.
Thanks again for all your help. That's what, your third? All right, only one left to go. I'll meet you there.
So the third, or the last one, is actually in another open location as well. So what we'll do is we're gonna go back to town, melt the stuff up, sell stuff off. What time is it? PM. Let's go to night run. It'll be nighttime when we do this. Down. Turn this stuff into ingots. Throw on our Anathar, Blackguard's Hood.
Doesn't look like much to me.
Make it 10 a.m. or 11 a.m. would be fine.
Now, Blacklight, on the other hand, that's a problem.
Got some good pieces. The finest weapons and armor.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I shall. Remember, we're looking for stuff that's
better.
We've
got the finest weapons and armor.
Wow.
Good doing business with you.
Is it just me, or does it seem like nobody has anything that's really worth a damn? Let's go to Riverwood. Let's see if they've got anything worth a damn.
You picked a bad time to get lost.
What the fuck? Bad time to show up in town. That was weird. Alvor, got anything cool?
Whatever. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Ooh. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Yes, please. That's good. That. Wow. Right, I'm gonna grab that. Okay. Damn. That is awesome. This is really good. That's pretty good. It's the only time I'm going to get something better than 50% for a resistance is if I potentially get it through the Atronach Forge, which is down in the Midden. There's a way that's something I'm thinking about doing, is getting some gear through the forge, some Daedrica stuff, and it's randomly enchanted. Sometimes you can get like 70% resistance to fire, which is pretty freaking awesome. But this plus like the necklace is pretty good. That's really good, actually. Yeah, okay, so Peril, Shrouded Calmastus. Boom. Dwarven Helmet of Imetry. There we go. That's going to be replacing our Imetry. There we go. Number 8. So now we want to go into our archery gear. We have a full set. How's that? Nice. We'll have our full set arm, or our matching set. Oh. Yeah. Anyways. On the black guards again, and let's see if this boy has anything awesome.
The Riverwood Trader. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Necklace of Eminence. I might as well start selling stuff. Don't need this anymore. Sell that. Doing it for the money.
Damn thieves!
Okay, so far, shopping's been pretty spot on. I think I want to do a little bit more shopping just to see if I can, you know, see out a few extra things. That's one of those things. It's like, sometimes you get the good RNG for shopping, and so far today, this episode, hit the record button, and good stuff's been happening, so I'm gonna ride this out until I, don't worry, we're gonna be doing some battle in this episode.
Need some metal hammer? Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage?
That's all the stuff that I don't. Alright. Hold all the stuff that we need. Let's go do some more adventuring. But first I'm gonna drop off the Although maybe I no, I'm gonna drop them off. This and this mixes me 80% fire resistance. That's pretty good. I was going against a dragon, that would be decent. That would be really decent. Yeah, it's a fire dragon. That would give me a chance. That would give me a chance. All right. Dwarven ones. I can sell that.
You can see me? Confound it all. I was... Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Thanks. Yay.
Until next time.
I could do...
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone who seems confident. My last bit was still trying to tackle it.
I haven't done any leveling for that. Okay, Harold. Construction. Amulet. Let's see. Places to go. Decent. Working my way up. Alright, let's take a look at my skills for a quick second here. Construction is where I want it to be right now. For skill tree wise. Conjuration, I need to get the expert. That is a must. So I'll be working towards getting the expert perk. Then, elemental potency. Eventually twin souls. But in the meantime, let's throw some more points over into archery. Yeah, let's, I'm not gonna put into the other things until it gets, and like, once it gets higher, I'll look into doing that. But right now, archery is just there for damage, not for anything else. Alright, head towards the Hall of the Vigilant, which is basically that attack a Titan that's there. We're gonna pick up some stuff that we can sell. Where is Telda? I just hate it when my boy doesn't show up. Thanks. 2 a.m. Alright. Where are you, dude? Grab this collar. We're gonna sell a bunch of stuff to the blacksmith at Dawnstar. If you get on your horse, you can actually fast travel.
And weapons, so many. Take a look.
All right, see what they have.
Full of unfriendly creatures.
Interesting. Steel armor of destruction. No, it's not major destruction. That's just frustrating. Okay, weapons. All the heavy stuff. Thanks. As for food, ingredients, half the moon sugar. Thank you. All right.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
I think I'm gonna see if this guy has anything good before we head back to the Hall of the Vigilant. And then we're gonna head up to Dim Hollow Crypt and to the Lord Stone. Why? Because.
Seems like no one is. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Come back if you need steel.
A pair.
heck if we need to deal.
Or reminds me of the northern part of Solus.
Alright. Back to the Hall of the Vigilant. $42,000, dude. $42,000. Basically, that's gonna help us level. We get, we need to get higher. We won't be able to sell as much stuff. But that's where I'm. That's why I'm doing this. That's why I'm selling all these things, so that when we want to purchase some skill training for higher levels. Far way to get us leveled up. Higher levels are important. I have some ideas. Alright. Ice Wraith, Ice Wolf, Troll, or a bear. Why are we going to Lordstone? Magic resistance, nice. Extra 50 in armor is easy to do. Alright, I would like to test. I'm not leveling this fast, but that's not about the leveling thing. It's about the I'm at armor rating 272. Not bad. Not bad. Can be better. Will get better. Let's get lost.
Much of a farm. How did they expect to grow?
Alright, we're gonna head this way. Probably gonna come across some bad guys. Bad thing. let's go discover some way. Ancient ruins? Maybe some Draugr outside. Very rarely do you find Draugr outside. I consider it chump change. Right. We're doing Lost of the Ages, so we're not gonna go into the dungeon. We're gonna early Lost of the Ages, which is a really awesome. I'm like, that's a bear. Oh, what do we got here? He died. Filled with 7 gold. Hey man, I'm not judging. This is gold. Taking my food away, dude. I'm taking your food away. Oh, see that shield icon over there? Oh, this is another place. Fuck you. Piece of shit. Not cool. They're Bretons too, so that they have a innate magic. Sometimes there's an attack around this area. Oh, it's a bear.
Thank you. watch or not.
That sounds creepy as hell. You'll let me watch or not? What are you gonna do? All right, dark. Is it Darkwater Crossing or something crossing? Cold Crossing. Deep Cold Crossing. Darkwater Crossing. This is actually, I think this is near the border of Myrock?
Beat me to it this time. That's the last one, isn't it? It's almost time. I'll meet you at the forge.
Okay, I'll meet you at the forge. Yeah, to the forge. The forge. I know where the forge is. So don't worry. We are going to travel to forge is out. I'm mistaken. The forge is like somewhere. First, we'll travel to Mistfell Keep. We'll sell all the stuff. Balamond, what time is it? Oh, it's daytime. So, apparel. Throw on the black outfit and the Zenithar. Oh, Balamond's going to lunch. Okay. Back to Balamond. He comes back from lunch.
What brings you to... Blades, helmets,
first,
pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Awesome. He doesn't have shit. That's awesome. So those were only heavy armor. Be awesome. He doesn't have anything else. So
if you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Okay, we go to Avenchenzel, and make our way to the Great Forge. Alright, throw on our construction amulet so we're battle ready. Down. part of me is like, ooh, maybe I should do that quest where I can get the upgrade. That might be fun. Icon up there. That is. Oh, hey, bear. And watch his life melt away.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone who seems competent. My last patron was killed trying to tackle an entire fort of bandits alone.
That's the waterfall. might be immune to fire.
This actually works. That this is the real Aetherium Forge.
Okay, now how do we do it?
By forging something, of course. Go ahead. After everything you've done, you should do the honors.
What?
There isn't any Aetherium here, is there? Damn it. Wait. Yes. Yes, there is. The shards we collected, they're pure Aetherium, remember? It's not much, but it'll do. With them and the materials in this room, we should have everything we need. I don't know. I honestly don't know. After all these years, it's a miracle even this much survived. Make it count. This may be the only chance we ever get to use the forge.
Okay, well, let's loot all this stuff. Let's loot, and then we'll get rid of the junk afterward. We can craft something. There's three things you can craft: this rod, you can craft a shield, you can craft. An ethereal crown. All the stuff you need is here to do it. Now, for this, normally I do the ethereal crown, because it allows you to withstand, to retain a standing stone. And there's a really awesome combo with the ritual stone where you can constantly use that to bring back all the dead bodies around to fight for you. There's also the ethereal shield where when you bash somebody with it, they become ethereal for, I don't remember how long it's for. I might actually say it, but... Alright, let's go take a look here. Do a hard save in case if you ever want to come back and try something different. So, the staff summons a spider or sphere for 60 seconds. Really not that great. Enemy struck become ethereal for 15 seconds, making it unable to attack or be attacked. So if you are getting swarmed, you can just shield bash, boom, 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 and they will become nothing. And then, of course, retains the last standing ability that granted you the effects of the stone. Like I said, it's great for the ritual one. I usually do that one because of the ritual stone, which is the really awesome type one to retain, which would be kind of cool. This one's kind of fun. They're all leech, so I'm going to do the ethereal. I'm going to do the ethereal crown. It's lightest.
Oh no!
Oh. It's crafty. It's a no crafting challenge. That's hilarious. That is hilarious. I almost forgot it's a no crafting challenge.
Despite the foul beings that infest this.
And I can't get out of here unless I do a craft.
To make it worth our
okay.
Time.
Okay. I'm going to make an exception for the crafting because it's part of the mission. So this is the only thing I'm crafting. I didn't even think about that when I started doing this mission, that I'm going to actually have to craft it. Alright.
That you take that out into the world. I've waited so long for this moment. We found it at last. And now, I think I can rest. Farewell, my friend. Wherever your travels take you.
Yep. There it is. Can't get out of here unless I craft it. Okay, so. I feel so stupid. That's okay. It's part of the mission. I'm okay. I'm gonna be okay with the fact that it was part of the mission. So I'm cool with that.
What's our next move?
I need you to hold the heavy
stuff. If it'll help us get moving quicker, sure. Right behind you.
I feel so dumb that I actually had to craft something. And no crafting challenge has been tainted, but I'll say, since it is part of the quest, that it is allowable. If it's part of the quest, it's allowable. Made up that rule on the spot. Please don't hate on me. I can already tell that the comments are going to be like, "Oh no, you screwed yourself." I'm like, "Yes, yes, I did." Damn.
What's our next move? If it'll help us get moving quicker, sure. Lead on.
Okay. What time is it? 1. Let's go to Whiterun. Turn in some stuff. A little early in the morning. Stuff.
What's our next move? If it'll help us get moving quicker, sure. Lead on!
Whiterun, the pride of Skyrim.
Doesn't look like much to me. Now Blacklight, on the other hand, that's a problem.
City.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Take a look. Don't forget... Check inside the shop if you need anything.
Hate that when they don't engage in their stuff.
I'll take my leave then.
Alright, I am really not liking this.
Whiterun, the pride of Skyrim.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Now Blacklight, on the other hand.
The finest weapons and armor.
That's better. Really? Well, sell a bunch of junk. All about selling the stuff off.
We've got the finest weapons and armor.
Oh, it's all about the light armor, you guys. Oh, yeah.
Good doing business with you.
Of course it's good doing business with me. I'm good for business. Alright, Belathar, let's see what you got. I didn't even level.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Take a look. Do come back.
All right. Let's see. Riverwood.
What? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Aye.
My sister Kim. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
You do, do you?
Damn thieves.
All right. That's it for this episode, even though I inadvertently crafted something in my no crafting challenge. It was part of the storyline.
Riverwood looks peaceful.
All right. Thank you, and I'll see you next time.
If I had to settle and